Veterinary medicine is the specialty that means animal biology and how to treat animals in scientific and health form. In Britain, there are only 7 colleges providing scientific and academic training in the field of veterinary medicine, and the percentage of employment in this area between 91 to 94%. Study specialty veterinary medicine. You need the ability to correctly diagnose various diseases. Continuous work and self-motivation. Curriculum and career path. The aim of the study is not to study the field of veterinary medicine, to provide the students with different information in this specialization, but also to rehabilitate them in a great way to the labor markets in the field, and work effectively in veterinary hospitals, veterinary medicine companies and all related fields. As an international student who does not speak English, you must pass the IELTS test at a minimum grade of 6.5. You can also start the course. Most of the specialized colleges in this field require that you have an academic degree distinctive in the previous school stage in scientific fields. Selection criteria for the field of study. With a wide specialization such as veterinary medicine, you should set a clear academic track for your career, and after graduation, it is best to consult specialists in this field before you decide to start studying. There are a lot of universities and institutions that allow the specialization of veterinary medicine, which affects some students who want to specialize in this field puzzled, and the inability to choose the right. Therefore, we give you here some tips that will show you the picture and facilitate some things. Your view of specialization should be comprehensive when deciding on a course. What are the study options available to you? Is this area required in the labor market at this time? Does the study combine scientific theory with practical application? You should also check the tuition fees you will pay, and make sure that all scholarship details or available financial aid can be used in your studies. Remember that tuition fees at international universities are often expensive, so try to take advantage of the opportunities and advantages you offer. Universities in the form of scholarships or subsidies. Also, the geographical location of the university is very necessary. Try to identify the university in proportion to your academic, psychological and social needs throughout the study period, considering that the quality of accommodation, housing and costs directly affect your level of study.